Hey there, I'm Manuela with Plytix. Welcome back to the Plytix Academy syndication course. The last syndication method that we'll cover in this course is direct integration. A direct integration is a connection between one software or system and another. Syndicating product information via a direct integration has some distinct advantages compared to syndicating data with a feed URL or a file. But before we go into those, let's address the most basic question. How do direct integrations work? In short, systems use an API to communicate. API stands for Application Programming Interface, and it allows systems to request and return information based on definitions and protocols. Sound confusing? Don't worry, we'll put this into context. Imagine that you're at a restaurant. You can't just walk into the kitchen and tell the chef what you want, right? You go in, you sit at a table, and you order from a waiter. This process is kind of like how an API integration works. You can think of the API as a waiter in this analogy. The customer represents the web shop or sales channel where you want to sell your products. The kitchen staff is Plytix, and the food is your product data. The customer requests what it wants from the waiter, and the waiter sends that request to the kitchen. There, the chef puts together the ingredients and the waiter returns the requested dish to the customer. The most significant advantage of a direct integration is that it's highly customizable. You can export what you want, when you want it. Unlike any other syndication method, there's no need to put information into a feed file or URL because information flows straight from your Plytix account to any sales channel or even some of your other e-commerce tools that allow for an API connection. Sounds pretty great, right? There are a couple of things to keep in mind though. One is that different platforms have different API limits. To return to our restaurant example, preparing 10 dishes takes a lot less time than preparing 100 dishes. And how fast they arrive at your table depends on how many cooks and waiters there are. Basically, this means that you'll need to be aware of the limits on how much information you can request at once. The second thing to consider is that there are two methods of setting up a direct integration between your PIM software and another system. The first is the DIY method, which requires a developer or someone with technical knowledge of how to code. Many software systems like Plytix provide the API infrastructure and documentation, but you'll need to provide the IT professional. For larger businesses, it's often not a problem, but it can be a pricey solution if you don't have anyone with the technical expertise to set up API integrations in-house. Fortunately, there's a second way of setting up a direct integration, using an out-of-the-box solution. Many tools and systems have already developed direct integrations to the most popular channels out there. The coding part is already taken care of, so that all you need to do is choose the information that you want to share. With Plytix, for example, you get a direct integration to places like Shopify and Dropbox, just to name a few. To get a sense of how this works, let's take a closer look at how you can use Plytix's ready-to-use direct integration to Shopify. To get started, first you'll need to let Shopify know that you're about to create an API connection to Plytix. You can do this in a few steps from your Shopify account. Then, just like creating a CSV or XML channel, you'll create a Shopify channel so that you can link Plytix and your web store. Now, you're ready to choose what data you want to send to your web shop. You can match Shopify attributes to Plytix attributes and send updates on a regular basis so that all the changes made within Plytix are sent straight to Shopify on a set schedule. For a more detailed explanation on setting up your Shopify channel, you can check out our help center. With the Plytix Shopify integration, you also have access to a process log that gets updated each time your product data is syndicated to Shopify. This way, you know exactly what updates occur and when, whether it's by a team member or done on the schedule that you set. If you need to send your data to a different platform, there are a ton of integration partners out there, like Channable, Lango, and Feedonomics, just to name a few. This allows you to fully automate syndication without needing to set up your own API. So instead of developing a complex, custom solution for each platform, an integration partner can use the channels that you create in Plytix, as well as other sources that you want to draw from, and syndicate easily to all of your e-commerce platforms. To go back to our analogy, think of working with an integration partner as ordering food through a delivery app instead of ordering food directly from a waiter in a restaurant. You still get the food you want, where you want it, but the process is streamlined. Integration partners make it so that you can choose the data you want to send and where, while they handle the technical parts. The bottom line is, when it comes to e-commerce, success requires an agile syndication solution. So whether you choose to develop your own API integration, use our Shopify connector, or work with an integration partner, Direct integrations will bring your product data syndication up to speed with the lightning-fast pace of today's e-commerce market. And with that, you've reached the end of this course. If you want to catch the recap video, as well as some extra resources, and of course, a certificate that you can share on your CV and LinkedIn, then you can sign up for the free course by clicking the link in the description. If you enjoyed this course, let us know by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channels for future courses. And if you have any questions, just leave us a comment.